Flags at the Alberta legislature will fly at half-mast this week in memory of Jeanne Lougheed. The wife of former Alberta Premier, the Honourable Peter Lougheed, who died in September of 2012, was known not only as his wife, but also best friend and closest advisor. Premier Jason Kenney remembering Lougheed for her contributions to the province's art and culture scene, as well as her work to ensure Albertans with disabilities have an opportunity to enjoy the Rocky Mountains. She passed away at the age of 92.